close your eyes.
Side of the hood. Sick, that's dope. Thank you. Appreciate it. I want to do something crazy, man. You know, something different.
We'll be right back.
Linda, Amanda, Carrie, Mike, all you guys, thanks for checking me out and joining me and just checking out what I'm working on. Just hanging out, just doing some detailing and having some fun, man, tonight. You know? I really like doing streams and hanging out with people and getting to show my work to people and see what, you know, let them know what I do. It's always really cool and appreciate everyone like supporting myself and sharing it. Remember in high school, drawing stuff, and you know, I have like one, maybe two kids that really like my work, and it's really cool to kind of just keep it going. You know, since I was a kid. Adding those details on his mouth. And I like Hobgoblin and Green Goblin. So this is the Green Goblin. I think I'm gonna do a Hobgoblin on the side of the Mustang. You know, just really cool. I really like that character. I thought it's kind of a cool, deep character, you know, because his best friend, you know, ended up being his worst enemy at the end. Pretty much resenting him. So I think he liked Mary Jane or something like that. Shadow, you know, that little shadow that kind of makes it pop, and that's cool. And then blending the corners, make it darker. You know, just like that. Stepping back and seeing the tones, so I can judge it, you know, from far. Always judging it and walking away and coming back and, you know, coming at it. especially when it's your own work, you have to look at it as if it's somebody else. Do you like it or don't you? Because it's easier to judge somebody else's work because we don't have any like emotion or anything that's into it. But when it's ours, I can't even talk with the visions that you are in my mind. Every time I fall, I can feel you there by my side. Usually it's probably so show me the way and I'll follow you. Show me the way, cause that's all I do. Take the leap of faith and I'll dive into my diamonds. I'm finding the still find light inside of you. You can hear it better with the music off. I guess we'll turn it down a little bit. I just wanna know you got it from 1, 2, 3. Got me looking at me. Oh yeah, you crap, it is up really high. There you go. Oh yeah, I had a blast in earlier because I was listening to music and just painting, man, zoning out. Doc picture as a cheer, so I don't go over. Oh, I like that blend. Oh snap, that was a bounce. Went a little too hard on that one. Alright, so now I'm gonna add this green color. Cool, Hobgoblin. So he's giving like a tinted green tone on him. And Flipper's joining in, just finishing the right half of the car hood. Green, man. do his like lower jaw. Some green in there too. A little tint in his teeth. Cause he has like a whole, I mean, green vibe, man, going on. So that works. This is Moss Green, produced by like 50%. I should be bugging you.
Nah, you're good, man.
These are really soft layers.
All right, I think that's cool.
All right, so adding some more of that moss green now. I'm not gonna reduce it that much though.
Oh, you're good, man. I'm streaming. Whenever I'm streaming, it's all good. I like, you know, people talking to me or interacting, man. That's cool. That's the whole point of being on.
When I'm off though, I'm off. I'm usually just on, so I don't usually answer people. I'm just when I'm working on something like that.
And then I'll just message them later or something.
Just a little bit. I don't think I even do that. Wherever you are, Medusa. Wherever you are.
I think it kicked it somewhere. I was mad. Oh, there it goes.
Thank you. Pop Goblin. One of my favorite characters. He's just really cool, man. He's just really, I don't know, something about him. He's green, kind of evil, kind of wicked. Thanks, Todd. Nice work. Thank you. And there's like a delay in everything. It's like a couple seconds. Like 10, 15 seconds. Alright, that's cool. So I just want to share with you a little bit of the next step I did. Hobgoblin. Got some green tones at him. I'm gonna bring back some of the darker tones and highlights and all that stuff again. Just wanted to share with you some of my work before I head off to sleep. Duermo. And just share it, you know. I appreciate you guys watching and checking out my stream real fast. And check in again with me. I think I might share something tomorrow. All right, later.